Defending champ Bryson DeChambeau is the highest priced golfer this week at $11,400. But Len, with an absence of any top 10 finishes since early May, are you going to fade him at that high price tag?
Yeah, you know, Jesse, when I was trying to figure out the prices before the prices came out, and there are so few top golfers in this field, I thought DeChambeau could be 12,000. We don't see that very often, or maybe not even this season anymore. But at 11,400, I was really surprised. I would have thought a minimum of 11,700, 11,800, something like that. So I think he is very favorably priced. You're right. He has not been great of late. He has incredible highs. He has pretty low lows, at least for a top five player. But I think in light of the field and in light of what he did here last year, he just destroyed the course. He led the field in strokes gained off the tee. He led the field in strokes gained putting. No golfer had done that in the ShotLink era, that goes back to 2003. I think Bryson DeChambeau could do very well this week. I'm chasing DeChambeau.